Hi everyone, my name is Sanjay Kulkarni and this is my friend Abhijeet, Srivastava, and we both got placed in Capgemini. And basically I'm an automobile engineer, and I got to know about JSpiders through my cousin who was studying 1 week before than me, and he told me that just join JSpiders, dude, you'll learn about coding. And I was not sure that I'll be able to code or something, and after that I joined JSpiders. I attended Keshav sir's class and it was amazing. Keshav sir is amazing, seriously, and he makes coding so simple, and he makes Core Java so simple. You have to attend his classes to know that.
All his examples are so funny and so nice that we always remember each and every point of it, even after we didn't open the books of 1 month or 2 months.
After Core Java, we started studying J2EE. And in J2EE, Provincial taught us all the things about J2EE, and it was he in the beginning we thought Provincial was kind of strict or something, and after some classes he started to open up and he started to teach with some certain examples, which was so funny. And the character itself is amazing, this character. So he teaches awesome. So after that we got the Capgemini requirement we both attended.
At the start of Capgemini requirement, there we started attending the grooming classes of aptitude, reasoning, English and Java programming. We attended all those classes with proper care and all. Lavanya sir taught us very well. Each and every previous year questions was taught to us, and then that really helped us to crack CoCube pattern of Capgemini.
Lavanya sir, we talk about Lavanya sir, he is very funny. Like every other tutor in this institute, he is very funny, and he makes aptitude so simple. Actually, before Capgemini, I had studied only for 1 or 2 days for aptitude, and he made it so simple, especially the grooming class on the morning of the drive. That is very important, we had to attend it, and he used to tell that all the time. And Srihari sir was amazing with verbal. We just had to concentrate what he was teaching. That's all. It was very simple verbal aptitude. And the technical aptitude, Raghu sir is the patterns and all, the coding about patterns and all, he made it very simple.
When we went to the interview, and the final rounds of interviewer told us that you are very, very good at Core Java and every concept of it. Therefore, we should definitely take you. You will help our company to build it very well.
And I just want to say that attend grooming classes, attend JSpiders, and you'll get placed for sure.